greatest. I am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a sweet.
My name is Paulo, and I'm in sixth grade, and I'm 11. I'm excited to do the acting.
Down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision. I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall. Look them in the face.
My name is Savannah. I'm 5 years old. I'm in kindergarten, and I'm excited to dance.
Mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it. I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope when my back's against the ropes.
My name is Jessica De La Cruz. I am the CEO of Certified Angels. We started this organization about a year ago. We've been setting the tone and culture in our community by giving back to people in need. For example, we gave away Thanksgiving baskets, Christmas trees, we've helped people with medical bills. We've done a lot of things, a toy drive, a Christmas toy drive, where we gave about like 500 toys to kids in need. The purpose of the program is to have an opportunity to expose our kids to the arts.
Hello, my name is Henry DePox. I'm 12 years old and I'm 6th grade. I like to be an actor.
Just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high, hey, I made it.
I feel like growing up in the city of Passaic, back when I was in elementary school, I had the opportunity to join like modern dance, TIC programs. These things are not available anymore.
My name is Jalissa. I'm 6th grade. I'm 13 years old, and I'm excited to do dance.
My name is Jazera. I'm in 3rd grade. I'm 8 years old, and I'm excited to dance.
I'm just very excited for you guys all to learn something new today with acting and dancing. You guys are all going to get a little taste of Certified Angels, and you guys are the very first, so I'm super excited.
Thank you, Certified Angels, for this great opportunity. I had a lot of fun.
Thank you, Certified Angels, for this great opportunity.
I want to have this opportunity to thank Jessica and all the Certified Angels team for letting me be here with these kids that were so eager to learn and they were so passionate about this. Many of them wanted to be an actor, and that was very exciting, and it was such a great opportunity as an artist to tell a future artist his first steps and trying to help them to get and become true their dreams.
When you ask our youth, what are you good at, what are your talents, they say nothing. It's honestly crushing, and I feel like no one should ever think or feel that they don't have a talent or they're not good at something because they don't have the financial resources to be exposed to these arts.
My name is Johanna De Pena, and we just finished our first workshop, and we're really happy with the success. We hope that we can now show people a little taste of what Certified Angels intends to do in the city of Passaic.
So if we all, as a community, not just me, get together and expose our kids, meet professional professors and instructors to help them get exposed to a form of talent, that they will be able to spread their wings. We will no longer have kids saying that they're not good at something. We all were born with a gift, whether it's to be an actor, a dancer, whether it's to write poetry, we are all able to do something. I feel like it's time for us to help our youth, which are the generation for tomorrow, know that they're worth something. We can help our youth learn talents, discover inner talents, show them how to give back to our community, which is the reason why we started giving back, because when they attend Certified Angels, they have to give back to the community as a thank you for people allowing them to be part of Certified Angels. So today we had a small workshop, which we raised about $1,700 on the GoFundMe, which I want to thank everyone for donating. We know that this is just the beginning. So I am going to ask you guys to keep donating, and just know that you are part of a new and upcoming generation, and that these talents that they're learning, they're part of their new discovery, and we appreciate you so, so much. Thank you.
To join the movement, follow us on our social media. Our Instagram is certifiedangels_, and our Facebook page is Certified Angels. Thank you.
Stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest, and I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.